I guess. This one is from Georgia Charms. I always get them without the charm. Just for a pretty little show. This, yeah, this smells really good. This is some XO Intergalactic, maybe something like that. And it's a spice bath bomb, it says on it. You guys, this is Georgia Charms. It's coming all the way to me. This is a floral scent. It says floral herbal scent on the thing. It's not a rose floral, so it's pretty good smell. I don't like anything rose floral scented. I don't know why, I just don't like the smell of roses. I'm crazy, guys. I'm bored too. Kids are at school. So that calls for a really, 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 really boring day. Husband at work. Okay, we got a blue color here. This is about like a Lush Balm would do. Feel the moisture, guys. The scent of this is pretty dang good, I gotta say. It's different. I can't explain it. I should let it go. It's spinning around doing some awesome bad art here. What's calling my daughter's cell phone? It's probably telemarketers. She gets so mad. Cause, you know, she has never heard of a telemarketer, and I cannot explain to her. It's people trying to sell you things, and she's just, oh, how did they get this number? No. It's so funny. beginning of this one was Georgia Charms. And I know it said Space Mom. I can't remember the other part. Help it, guys. It's a sickness. Anyway, this is like a baby powder scent, if you will. Yeah.